Hello everyone, Super Maximus here, and today we will be doing another video. Surprise, surprise, right? Alright. And today we are going to be playing. Alright, come on, load game. That's right, Car Simulator 2015. Didn't even realize it said 2015 in the name, but that's okay. I've kind of been playing this game already. I've had this game for a long time. You know, I got a new car yesterday, but you know, we're not gonna go into that right now. We're gonna get back. We're just gonna keep going like nothing happened there. And yeah, I'm not gonna have any sounds because that'll mess up my video. But yeah, we're just gonna go from here. All right, so what do we have here? Radar 4. Okay, this looks like a challenge. And if there's more than one challenge. Radar 1. Alright, let's start with a challenge. Radar 1. Ooh. Oh. Look at this. Cross through the speed cameras as fast as you can. Okay. Alright, as fast as I can. Okay. Not what I had in mind. Thought it meant like literally go as fast as you can. Oh, that's exactly what it means. Alright, we're good. We're still good. Still going strong. Going strong. Turn and left. Doing great. I did it. Alright, we did good. Highest of 238 kilometers an hour. Alright, let's change that. Oh man, I forgot there were ads. Well, yeah, you guys pick berries for a living. Yeah, skip. Okay, I don't care. Miles per hour. Thank you. This is much better. Okay. Oh yeah, I gotta show you guys something. Alright, so the coolest thing about this game, or my favorite part about this game, is not only is it like a free roam driving simulator, but like, and I've been wanting a game like this for a long time, crap, but like, oh man, I just ran into this tree, got a huge dent in the front of my car. Well, guess what? You press the wrench, and it fixes it. It's actually really cool. Ready? Come on. Hit something. Guess I'm just such a good driver, I can't hit anything. Okay. Ooh, airport. What does that say? Airport, yeah. Alright, let's go to the airport. Oh no. Oops. Oh, crap. Alright. Yep, just gonna rebuild. Sometimes I like to, you know, just kind of just let things play out. Okay, ran into the wall there. That's great. Alright, come on. Load the map. There it is. Alright, over the gates. Through this gate. Alrighty. Oh, we got another radar. Radar 2. Alright, we did radar 1. Let's do radar 2. Let's fix our car so we're good to go. We will play ignore. Alright, let's go. Start. Wow. Alright. Okay, we're off to a great start, guys. Fantastic start. 10 out of 10. Couldn't do it better. Alrighty, okay. Just gonna do the little glitch right there. I'll tell you about that in a second. Okay. Come on, we gotta get some work. Where is this? Oh boy. Okay. What? Why do I have to turn around? Where are you? Oh, crap. Well, alright, let's go. Go, 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 go. Just go. Okay, are you in the bowl? Where are you? No? What? Where are you? Oh, wait. I don't think it's timed. Oh, it's way over there. Alright, well, if it's not timed, then, you know. Just go over here. Okay, that happened. All right, okay, let's go. Alright, we did. Okay. But that little glitch that I did to bypass it, you just press the restart button multiple times and it kind of lets you fly. It helps a lot whenever you're trying to get to these little icons here. Let me see if I can find one. Alright, you see this thing? This glowy thingy right there? Watch this, alright? So, you know, ah, man. Look at me, I'm not going fast enough. Glit. Okay, maybe it was. But the one, like, way up there? Yeah, I wasn't fast enough. Alright, let's see if we can get that one. That one's actually kind of hard. Alright, come on, get up. Get over here. Doing great. Yeah, you're doing fantastic. Alright, let's go. Freak, we just barely missed it. Okay, let's go. Alright, let's do. I was not gonna make it. Okay, let's try that again. Oh, there's one side of the hangar. Alright. Let's get this one. Actually, let's try not to glitch anymore. Let's just try to do it regularly. Oh yeah, thanks. Shout out to my friend Simon, who actually showed me this game last year in 8th grade. Okay. Try this again. Down the ramp. Up the ramp. Alright, let's go. Let's get it. Oh yeah, there we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Get the gold. Get the gold. Get that. Crap. It didn't let me get the gold. Kinda need that. Okay, well, that was dumb. We were underneath of it. Bruh. Come on, come on. Oh, sweet. Alright, the ad glitched. I'll take that, thank you. Dude, look at how bad this car is looking. Alright, oh look, this one's easy, it's at a ramp. Alright, we can actually do this one. Gotta just, you know, wait. We're doing it. Alright. Yep. Okay, no we didn't. Alright, no more glitching. No more glitching. Gotta do this the real way. Unless it was like extremely hard to get, like the one that's in the air back there from like the dome. That one's gonna be really hard. Oh. What's this? This is a ramp. Okay, messed up. Let's try that again. Actually, no, we'll just alternate. So I can get a lot of speed. Especially for this one. Watch me jump, like, over the building and get, like... Okay, never mind. Come on, stay on the path. There's a ramp right there. Are you freaking serious? Well then, I guess we'll be out of this and over here. Let's try this again. Storage almost full. Okay. All right, we did that. Now what? Oh, is this another ramp? This looks like a ramp jump. Okay, we're supposed to land on that roof over there. What the heck? Is there a wall? Oh, here we go. Riding in style. I like drifting. It's fun. Alright, we're gonna recover. We're gonna do. Okay. Doing great. Alright, I at least want to get one of these before we have to leave, before I change cars. You've got to be kidding me. You're gonna hit me with an ad mid ramp. And it's gonna throw me off somewhere, isn't it? Yep. I don't even know where I am. Okay, I'm over here. Stupid game. Whatever. We're gonna roll with it. We're just gonna keep going. We're gonna hit this ramp. We're gonna be a boss. And we're gonna hit this on point. We're gonna go over here. We're gonna hit this ramp, and we're gonna get the gold. We're getting the gold. Alrighty, we did that. Alright, let's get our gift. Where is it? Claim it. Hourly gift. Sweet. Okay, I'm stuck. Okay, I'm like actually stuck. You for real, I'm stuck. Come on. You've got to be kidding me. There we go. Oh my, this is very messed up. Ready? Buttons. Alright, let's change cars. Before we go back and get another one. Alright, we got this one last time. I was playing, but I wasn't recording. Oh, it's gonna start me back in the city. Dang it, I'm gonna have to drive all the way there. Are you kidding me? Oh, there's an off-road section too. Forgot about that. Guess I could take this SUV and, you know, go into the off-road section. There's the airport. You know what? Let's try something. Let's try the wheel. I actually like this perspective a lot. Okay, let's stay on the road now. Okay, that's not a place to go. Through here is, did you see those amazing drifting skills? Look at this work, yo, look at this work. I could have gone through there, been an epic, amazing guy, everyone would have cheered me on, I would have been a millionaire. Okay, let's stop having a dream now, back to reality. I just realized I have no driver. Well, this is no longer a car game. This is now a Transformers game. Alright. I am not driving all the way around again. Nor am I driving all the way around here. Deal with it. Okay, I just did a 360. What I wanted to do. Just wanted to get enough speed so I could stay on. Just complete the stupid thing. How the heck am I supposed to get... Oh, how the frick am I supposed to get up there? I don't even see any ramp. Come on. There's also another game that's just like this, but it's a different map. And you can get different cars faster than you can other cars. Like, the Lamborghini is not the first car. It's, like, one of the last ones. Then you start out with, like, a different car. And then you get, like, the Jeep a lot faster, too. Yeah, I have no clue how you're supposed to get up there. I mean, that's going to be, like, nearly impossible. But, you know, we're just going to do our little thing right there. Apparently this is more complicated than I thought. Yeah. Okay, come on. Go. Alright, ready? Free. There's a piece right there that we could be getting. Maybe I'm doing the wrong one. Maybe that's the reason it's not working. Ooh, look at that smooth skill. Okay, we made that. Shh! Oh my gosh. Come on, just land. Just land so we can go over. You've got to be kidding me. Okay, just stand up. Just get up. Get up. Get up. Stop falling! Oh my gosh. Okay. We're gonna go backwards. We're gonna be fine. Okay, we just grabbed one. Crap, already. My bad. Didn't realize it was literally right there. Well, how do we even get the one that I just got? Because that's what we're about to do. To just get up here? How did we? Oh, we gotta go over there. But how do we even get onto this one? Come on. And then it's going to hit me with an ad. Okay, well, we're going to figure this out, and then that's going to be the end of this video. Cannot believe this stupid thing. Okay, how do you get up there? Dude, it's like a long passage. There's probably just a ramp over here that I missed. No? How do you get up there? Oh. 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 And then you gotta go from... So we were doing it. I just collected it mid... figuring it out. Okay. Well, first of all, we're gonna fix our car. Mm-hmm. Yep, all better. Alright. We're gonna try again. Alright, take two. Let's do this. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yep, doing great. Yep, just keep telling me about it. Mm-hmm. Sounds like a great story. Alrighty, let's do it. Okay. We made it. We made that. No questions. We also made that. No questions. Okay, we should have probably kept the Lamborghini. Okay, drop. Okay, we're good. Good. You've gotta be freaking kidding me! Alright, you know what? Oh my god. Can't do this. You've gotta be freaking kidding me. Come on. Oh my gosh. Go. Okay, stop. So bad at this game. Gosh, finally. Man, this game is hard. And it's not even a game with, objectives. Okay, well, yeah, there's the... Oh my gosh. Alright, well. Oh, you've... Okay. Alright, well, you know what? Just gonna... What's up, playing? How you doing? Yep. And you've already fallen. You're useless to me. We're going on a trip to our favorite rocket ship, zooming through the skies. Little Einsteins, climb aboard, get ready to explore. Okay, ready. I'm an airplane. Okay. Well, guys, that was it for this video. Like the video if you liked it, and subscribe if you want more. Don't forget to tell me the games to play, because now I can play a lot more. So, also give me tips that would be helpful throughout on how to be better. And if you want to play a game with me, why not? Unless I'm doing like an Easter egg or something, because that I need people that I can coordinate with. So, yeah. So yeah, I guess that will be it for this video, guys. And I will see you guys next time.